right, here's my first attempt at Fortune's Way by Aristocrat. Here we go. Come on, bonus.
This is like China Shores. The bonus symbols, are, they can come stacked. These guys. Got a full screen of those.
Oh, dang. Okay. Go. Trigger that bonus. Oh, there you go, Poncho. They told you how much it was. $10. Yeah.
More opportunities.
That's right.
You gotta do that with the bonus symbols.
That's right, more ammo.
Oh
another one?
Oh,
I know. We can trigger it, you know, trigger the bonus now. Is that bonus?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
A substitute.
All right, cool. Oh. All right. 24 games. What do you usually say, dude?
Fortune favors the bold.
Let's do it. Unfortunately, Fortune wasn't with us. Alright, here's the bonus feature of Fortune's Way. We got 83 games. So, let's go with this one.
And this is just Aristocrat's version of China Shores.
Come on, line up.
Yeah, you just want full screens and re-triggers.
Mm-hmm. Full screens are re-triggers.
Full screen her.
Mm-hmm. She's the top symbol, right?
I think so, yeah. I would assume. Oh, five times.
Dang it.
We can go up to 5x. That's the difference from China Shores. You can get the full screen, but multiply it.
Yeah.
Big reach trigger.
Come on. I just wanted to see a full screen, dude.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter what it is, just a full screen at anything. green, come on. Don't let this 83 game go to waste.
Well, that's the thing with these types of games. All you need is one.
Yeah.
One big one. That's all we need.
Shoot, we're already in 38 games and games would break $10, dude. It takes it just one. Screen. Games already and not even $15. Last one. Oh my god, we couldn't even reach $15 for 80 games. Alright, that was the bonus feature of Fortune's Wave.